Okay, Pro Jared. Challenge accepted. Alright, let's go. Alright, so, if you guys don't know what's going on here, we're gonna be doing the Ganondorf challenge, in which we play as Link. We have 3 stocks and we turn on the handicaps. We put all our handicaps all the way to... God damn, this control stick. By the way, I'm not using the game control whatsoever, so already I'm kinda getting another extra handicap, because I have no idea how to fucking use the GameCube controller. When I play Brawl, I play with the Classic Controller Pro. And, yeah, I know I'm weird, but whatever. CPU all the way to 9, and handicap all the way to 9. Enemy is Ganondorf. And we are gonna be playing on Temple, because that's the Ganondorf challenge. Alright! Let's do this! Bring it! Alright. Oh god, I remember not liking, Link on, Melee, because I feel like he's a lot more better in Brawl, and, okay! Okay, already we're getting our ass handed, okay. Lord. Ow! Ow! Oh my god, okay, this is brutal. Ow, come on! How did I live? Okay, alright. Fuck. Alright, get your ass down here, Ganondorf. We're fighting in the pit of doom. Fuck. Get hit by my attack, damn it! No, no! Oh! Okay. Okay. Fuck you! Fuck! Ugh, I hate this guy so much. Alright. Damn it, I was about to block, but it didn't work. I mean, not block, like dodge. If I could get it down to 1 health, that would be fantastic. Fuck you. Fuck you. Woo! No! Fuck off! No! Yeah, there's no way I could beat this challenge at all. Fuck! Fuck! God damn, he knows how to combo! Bitch. If I go keep away, maybe I could. No! Nope, not really. Keep away is not the gain. La la la. Okay. Fuck. Oh, fuck! Damn it, that would have been a perfect opportunity. No! 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 Won't let you! Won't let you! Fuck you! Oh no. Come on. No, no, no! Fuck! No! Bitch! No, that's not gonna. How many percent does it take to fucking kill this bastard? Oh no! Damn you, Falcon Kick! Don't you dare taunt me! Don't you dare fucking taunt me, you piece of shit! No. Oh wait. Okay, maybe this got a good idea. That way, I could, like. If it fucking dies. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Alright. Come on. I can do this. 1 kill. Just 1 kill, and that's all that matters. Oh! Damn that warlock! I thought I was gonna punish that. Oh. Okay, now I know how Pro Jared feels. This battle is fucking hard. Holy shit. Alright. Let's try this again. Ready? Alright. Come on. Get down here, bitch. Alright. Maybe if I keep hitting it with boomerangs, I'll be fine. No. I'm always scared every time I grab him because... God damn it. No. Oh, fuck. Fuck. That B attack, man. Seriously, what the hell? Get the fuck away. Stop it. Alright. I'll be fine. Hopefully. I dare you. Fuck. Not dead yet. Shit. No. Oh! No! Okay. Oh! Alright, so maybe keep weight is definitely the game. Just, attack with my projectiles. Oh no! Don't get near me, you fucker! Oh, I forgot he could reflect those projectiles. No! No! Get the fuck out of me! Alright. I can still do this. Why did I do that? Why the fuck did I do that? Come on, he's almost down. Oh my god, maybe I could. Bitch! Damn it! I might be able to beat him. Maybe. Who knows? Okay. All right. Oh, no, no, whoa, whoa, so close. Fuck. All right, well, at least he's at 300%, so I might have a chance to do this. Plus, I'm invincible, so... Ah, come on. All right, come over here. No. Oh, no, 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 what the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? God damn it. This one warlock punch is enough to kill me. Come on! Okay. Let's try this again. Attempt number 3, here we go. I was so close to killing him at least one more time, so...
Ready?
Alright. Fuck, stop wave dashing. I'm not a fantastic wave dash! Oh, come on! My boomerang did that much damage! Knockback! Oh, okay, at least I have a shield! That's something. Fuck. No! Okay. Alright, my boomerang. That's the only thing I like about melee Link compared to Brawl Link, is that his boomerang is actually useful. But other than that, I don't feel like his bombs are useful. His arrows are useful. I feel like because the arrows are like kind of like a really weird down gravity words, and like bam, it's like right there, and Brawl, if it's not fully charged, it could go farther, and I feel like it does more damage. The only thing Link lacks in Brawl compared to melee is speed and power, I believe. No, my boomerang is already done. No. Oh, come on, that was just one A punch. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna eat arrows, bitch. I also played the demo for Smash for 3DS. Link is a lot better, definitely. So I can't wait to play as my boy Link once again. All right, so hook shot and boomerang. Definitely the good way to do chip damage to him. And pray that he does not attack you somehow. All right, so far I'm doing something good. Bitch! No! 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 Okay. Come on, die already! I also didn't like. No! That's a trade! Come on. Die already! Damn it! 300! Okay, that's it. You bitch, come over here. Come over here. We're taking it to the top! We're taking it to the top! Come on! Oh, you're a little pussy, aren't you? Come on, bitch. Alright. Oh fuck, even with 300 damage, still not enough. Alright. No. Okay, we're going back to the pits. Whoa! What the hell? No! Oh shit! No! Even his just wake up move! No! God, Ganondorf is so scary! Alright. If I go, I think any power he has is gonna be a kill move. No! If only. Alright, so his warlock punch is easily punishable. No! Come on, die already! Once will you die! Ooh, yeah! 500 damage. 500 damage, and I did once, and I had to do it twice. God damn it. This is gonna be one long battle. Ganondorf definitely gets a buff here. Oh my god, he comboed and then I teched and then he comboed again. Damn. His properties are just way out of the max. Alright, so I killed him once. That's one progress. Can I kill him three more times afterwards? I do not know. But I think I'm coming up with a strategy. Maybe, by playing more keep away and just trying my best to avoid all his attacks, especially since he spams the Warlock Punch at random times. I think I'm able to do it. Alright. Let's go. Alright. Get down to the pit bottom below! In fact, bomb times! No! 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 Already I'm not gonna die! Ooh! Fuck. Alright, remember, keep away is the best key. Hookshot maybe too. Only hookshot when he's like at high percent damage. Otherwise, use bombs and boomerangs. Oh fuck. Maybe bows. Actually, hold on, that's again not a bad idea. Oh, fuck. I just bombed myself. The only drawback I think is the possibility of him reflecting. Goddamn, we're almost at the same percentage. Only difference. Fuck off. Alright. Someone survived that shit. Oh fuck, no! That's what I'm scared of, because he could reflect those shit. He can't reflect bombs, so that's something, but... Boomerangs on the other hand. And bows as well, to a certain extent. At least I'm really good at attacking, the walls. No, no. Yes, please spam more of the Warlock Punch. Alright, this is progress. This is progress so far. Oh. Eventually, I'm gonna break my shield, I just know it. Okay, come on. You can do it, base. You can do it. Oh no! Damn it. Okay, that's probably like the worst move you could ever do against Ganondorf. Fuck. Come on. You're a bitch, you know that. No, come on. How do you not? All right, come on. Come on. We're going back to the bottom of the pit, just in case. No! What was that? What was that? I'm never gonna do this, I just know it. I'm not sure if up smash is a good idea. We'll see. Come on! No, 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 no! Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh. No. No. Fuck. No, 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 no. Please die. Okay, so this might be like the best place to kill him. Only question is, I have a huge risk of dying myself. So that might not be good. Alright, so every time I throw him, I should do a down smash. I mean, a down throw. Just to be safe. No! I could do this. Eventually. Probably not this match, but... Whoa. Okay. Okay. Trial and error, guys, trial and error. We'll do this eventually. Although I had to do it at a certain time limit because if I, in 30 minutes, I'm gonna go to a friend's house. So if I don't do it back then, I can say at least I tried, and maybe I could re-record myself do the challenge again. Alright. What are the chances of, the Fire Emblem stage playing, multiple times? Cause, ooh! Whoa! Oh, damn it! I thought I was gonna commit suicide like an idiot. Fuck, even down throw is not working. Oh, fuck, no. Oh, come on. I'm resetting that shit. There's no way. I'm gonna make it so that if I die before he does, and he's still at like a very low percentage, then I'm going to reset. That's my idea. Come the fuck on, get hit by those. Oh shit, that's not good. Don't you dare grab me! Come on, get down here! No, wrong move! Oh. I really want to see like Mewtwo King or other Smash players like who else is there? I remember Mango maybe. I want to see some of those guys try and beat this Ganondorf challenge. It'll be pretty awesome. Although I'm not sure if any of these guys are Link players. I really wish there was like a Link, a famous Link player in a Smash Bros. Tournament. Or Smash Bros. Melee tournament. Link might be, Whoa, fuck! Got that boomerang! What the hell? Wrong! Don't press A naturally! Don't just press normal A. Okay, maybe if I... Fuck off. There's no way I could do that, god damn it. Okay. Well, maybe the Fire Emblem stage might help me. So I'm holding the R button. Who knows? Is there a faster way for me to go down the pit? God damn it, no! Why? Okay. Alright, I'm getting salty. I'm getting really fucking salty here. Alright. Yeah, maybe the Fire Emblem music will give me the motivation. Because, I don't know, like, when I play the Zelda theme, I don't really feel that motivated to kick some ass, but this song, on the other hand, I'm ready to kick some ass and bring it on, Ganondorf, I'm gonna beat you like my bitch! Oh, please die, damn it! Maybe I have an idea how to, kill his ass afterwards, now. Oh no! Why am I pressing A? Just regular A. At least smash A or something! Fuck me, you know. Fuck it. Okay. I got him up to 500 before and I only had like 100 damage. I can still do this. Alright. Ah, god damn it. God damn it, there's still zero damage. This guy knows how to fucking shield, that's for damn sure. God, assuming he's like a... No. Like a heavy character, you'd think he would fall down faster. No! Oh. Fuck. What the hell was that? What the hell was that? Okay. Ready? Go! Oh, fuck you! Moving off, surprisingly, does a lot of damage. No. Don't you dare grab me. Oh. That's a very dangerous move. Fuck. Get rid of the bomb! Oh, there we go. Kind of. God damn it. This guy is awfully, like, walking slow, too. No! Why? No. No. Stop grabbing me. You're not a fucking grappler. Again, what do you define a grappling character? It's Smash Bros. Anyways. Alright. Come on, Ganondorf. Get over here. Oh shit! No! Fuck, that was a perfect opportunity to damage him further. Oh. No! Fuck me. Oh, fuck your stupid little reflecting shit. No. Oh. Is he gonna die? No! Damn it! Alright, that's it. You know what? Fuck resetting. Bitch, get over here. I said, bitch, get over here! Fuck me. No! Where'd you going? Where are you going? Oh, he could've died! He had a perfect opportunity to suicide right there! No! No! He had a perfect opportunity to suicide and I fucked it up! Oh! He was doing the forward B move, and then if he does that off a ledge, then he automatically like falls down, and I fucking saved him. Oh, he should do more of that more often. Actually. I think I just had an idea. Maybe. Alright. Alright. I just have to pray he actually does that move. I need to keep up at a certain distance though. And I have to pray that he actually does that move too. Fuck. Oh my god. This guy is fucking balls to the walls tough. Has anyone beaten this challenge yet? I wanna know. No! Fuck me. Alright. Oh, damn it! If only you did that on the ledge! Alright, come on. Come on, do that same move. Not that one! It's hard to try to predict what move is going to do. But, it's possible, right? Fuck me. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, come on. Fuck, he doesn't do it off the ledge though, that's the problem. Fuck me. Come on. Fuck off. Why can't you do that move off the edge? And how the hell did I survive that shit? Holy crap. I should not complain though, I survived! No! Wrong way! Come on! No, not that one! Okay, I could- Maybe! No, I can't! Okay, I got this. I got this shit handled, hopefully. Okay. Come on, Ganondorf. Side B, come on, do it, you have it, right? Oh, fuck no. Fuck me. Ready? Go! And imagine this, Temple is probably the easiest stage for this challenge. Imagine doing this in like Final Destination or some... Shit. That'll be fucking pain in hell. Oh fuck, I forgot to hold it. Whatever, I don't care. Okay, I'm not sure if the music is motivating me any further. No, that... Come on! Oh? Fuck me! Come on, not the fucking falcon kick. Alright, that's probably the best move to punish as well. No, no, that's not good. Oh, oh, maybe I can- No, I can't. Get down here. Big son of a bitch. Why'd I wave dash there? Oh, whoa! No! Oh, that's not good. Okay. Yeah, I can't. I'm determined, but question is, can I do it? Ready? Alright, come on. Like, the only way to fucking beat this game is if he fucking does something stupid. Which is highly unlikely. Oh, no way! Oh, I was about to do something stupid! That's not good. That's not good! Whoa, what the- Wait, what happened there? Why didn't I- What? What was that? Oh fuck, no, no, not on it, on it, no, no, get out of there. Okay. Ooh, man. Ow. Okay, I'm dealing a lot of damage, but is it enough? Okay. Oh. Oh boy. Alright, this is not good. We've never been in this section. Oh, oh, come on, if only you did that ledge. Alright, thanks for giving me a boost to go to this area, I guess. I wanna know why this can't be done in Brawl. I mean, I know Prejared explained it, but I'm not sure, like, what are the handicap specifics on Brawl's option menu? Come on, I did so much damage to you, I don't wanna fuck it up any further! I'm good at teching, that's something to be proud of, right? Oh my god. That's not- Thank god I was tiny enough, or lower altitude. Oh, that's not good. You could punish me. You could've punished me there. God damn it, what's the use of bows, honestly? I mean, I use bows a lot in Brawl, but not this game. Oh, dealing massive damage! Oh man. Get up here. It's ironic because Ganondorf usually never gets hit by, like, things like boomerangs. Oh no, I dug myself in the grave. Or not! Freedom! Okay. No! Oh! No, no! Fuck me. There's no way I could fucking... Oh no, 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 not this shit again. Oh no, no. Okay, at least it's not a powerful attack. And I'm dead! I'm not dead yet! Fuck me. Alright. I'll be safe as long as he doesn't go anywhere near me. Why? Why? Alright, now maybe if I could get him down to losing 2 lives, then maybe. I have to really keep track of if I have my boomerang or not as well. Alright, maybe I could go to the bottom pit here and kill him this way. This is- Ah, yes! 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 Now I have to do this like fucking 2 more times somehow. Not gonna go well. No, no, no. What am I doing? I fully did something stupid, Ganondorf. Okay. Okay. Why the hell am I doing this? God damn it. We're not doing this. This is probably a worse stage to do it to. Alright. Got 15 minutes. That's plenty of time, right? Oh, come on. That did only 1 damage. What the fuck? Oh, he... Alright. This is my best strategy so far. Damn it. Not really, actually. This is my worst strategy. Don't melee attack him, just... Alright, Link, don't melee attack him, just continue with your shenanigans. It'll slowly build up his... Roid meter. Or something, I don't know. Oh, fuck. Okay, so sometimes bomb does like 1 damage, sometimes the bomb does like 4 damage, sometimes the bomb does 16 damage. I don't understand the bomb properties at all. I still think the boomerang is probably more reliable if he does not reflect it or anything. Yeah, I know, this is the pussy way, but I'd rather be smart than to be goddamn dead. It's strategy. A fighting game is all about a strategy. Building the basis of your operations. Using your playing field to your advantage. Not about raw power, you know. You have to think about your defenses as well. And considering how I'm handicapped, I really need to set up a huge defense for my term. So far, I'm doing pretty good. I'm not sure if I'm breaking the rules by technically going outside of the barrier zone or something. I don't know. Fuck it. I don't care. He said his strategy was go to the below zone, not to, that's not specifically in the rules. So I think I'm not breaking the rules by doing so. I'm not even sure if you necessarily need to be Link either. Like, I think you could be technically any other character, but I want to be his Link because, you know, Hero Time and shit. And, ooh. And yeah. Alright. So far, this is good. This is really good. The only problem is, bombs and boomerangs are not going to immediately kill him. They're only there for chip damage. What's really going to kill him is smash attacks. And doing those is going to be a real huge pain in the ass. Fuck. Alright. No! Oh. Okay. So that's a huge drawback to that kind of shenanigans. Because eventually, there's gonna be that crack in the bubble. It's gonna really fuck you over. Alright. And even so, I could still maybe do this. still, hopefully. Oh no, oh no, oh no. No! Please die. Fuck no! No. No, no, get out of here! Oh, yes, I live. I live. No! No! You're such a dick, you know that, Ganondorf. No! Oh, no! Don't ever do the up smash. Maybe when he has very high percent damage, but never when he's under 100. I can also manipulate the boomerang to target the bomb trajectory as well, so that's also something good. And a good strategy that I could use. No! If I fucking live! There's no way. There's no way I could do this shit. I thought I could, maybe. But no, I don't think I could do it anymore. Can I even break his shield? Oh. Oh! Oh! I just walked like a boss! Oh. I seriously need to know the exact timing as to when I could throw the boomerang, because sometimes I don't catch the boomerang and the boomerang's still on screen, so, and you know, Link doesn't have two boomerangs, so it's not like you could do anything about that. Oh, no! No! God damn, he knows how to like slam dunk and shit. Alright. I have an idea. Alright. Fuck! Alright. I think I'll be able to kill him once. No, or not! Come on. Alright, alright. I'm not sure if I could do the same again. But never give up. Pursue your caution. Proceed to eliminate the enemy with ease. No more excuses. I can do this. I was almost dying there. No, 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 why did I do that? Okay, good god, I fucking teched that. Okay. Alright, come on. Come on. Get over here, you little last wipe. That's not good. No, go. Oh, thank god Link is so much faster than Ganondorf, thank fucking god. Okay, so you can reflect bombs, but it won't really do much because it's still technically a move that you can be damaged by my book parties! Okay. I got it now, I got it now. I just need to keep the rhythm and stay the hell away from Ganondorf. That's it. Only do it when he's at 200 or 300%. Aside from that, keep up the good work, base! 16 is nothing. What matters is that you're still alive. No. I'm not gonna risk that. I could punish that technically, but as soon as he stops his teching, then that's when shit becomes absurdly. WHY?! Thank god this is such a huge stage, but holy shit am I dying. Did I throw two bombs or something? I don't remember. Oh come on, that bomb didn't even explode. Fuck, I'm gonna retry because I have so much damage. Excuse me. don't think anything makes a difference.
Ready?
Alright. I'm predicting this is gonna be either the second or third to last match of the day. Alright. No. I'm using slight wave dashing to my behalf because I have no idea how to wave dash proficiently with Link. I can do it with Luigi, I can do it with other characters, certain other characters, but I can't do it with, like, characters that are, like, really, like, slow. Like, Link, Ganondorf, and, Bowser, all those characters, yeah, I cannot do wave dashes with them at all. I can do, like, Falco, maybe, and, I think Peach? No, not Peach. But, with other characters, for some reason, Luigi's a lot easier for me to wave dash, and I think it's because of his, momentum when he does shit. Is there a better keep away character? I'm gonna try Falco. Fuck it. I don't know if you're technically supposed to play as other characters, but I'm gonna try playing as Falco. See what's like. Alright. Get over here. Well, this is... Fuck. Oh, I can't really wave dash with Falco if he jumps like a motherfucker. Fuck. I think maybe Fox is a better laser guy, but I have no idea. Oh my god, this guy knows how to reflect shit. Well, I have a better idea. Falco has a meteor smash, right? So, all I have to do, grab him, meteor smash. Fuck. Except he... the meteor smash doesn't even affect him. He needs to be in powerful damage. Damn it. Okay. Alright. Oh, fuck. Wow. Oh my god. Fuck it. Okay, yeah, Falco is actually even worse for my situation, I believe, but, I mean, technically, in a tierless setting, he might be my best situation, but because... Oh! Damn it. I'm gonna try Falco one more time, but holy crap. The fact that Link can, Yeah, the fact that Link doesn't have a meteor smash, that makes things a lot more harder than it needs to be. I'm gonna try Marth afterwards. If Falco doesn't work, I'll try Marth. Oh wait, but he's not a projectile character. I mean, he has a meteor smash, but that... Executing his meteor smash is a lot more harder. And I just... What the fuck was that? I might have actually recovered from the top bunker, but whatever. Too late.
Ready?
Alright, come on. Ow. If he doesn't, like, recover so much resistance, though... Fuck me. Fuck, his forward throw is useless. It has to be a back throw in order to make it good. Fuck. That sucked. Fuck, he's not even at the edge. Fuck, that move's gonna be real pain in the dick. Fuck. Fuck. Just one kill, maybe. Come on. It doesn't work. The strategy does not work. He needs to be at a high percentage in order to do that shit. Maybe. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Because he... Okay, that's it. Let me try Marth. I'm not sure if it's gonna be any good. I think it's gonna be even worse if I play Marth. But I'll try.
Ready?
I think it's gonna be worse, actually. Ow. I can maybe counter a lot, so that could be my advantage, but... At the same time, he could recover pretty damn fast. Yeah, you know what? Marth is even worse. Is there any other characters I could maybe try out? How about... I could try Ice Climbers and maybe do the triple deluxe, the double deluxe, but I don't know how to do that. I'll try Luigi. I'm not sure if he's gonna be any better. He has a fireball, but he's not really that good. Fuck it, you know what? I'm gonna stick with Link. This is gonna be the last match. If I can't do this, then I don't know what to do. Last match, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you guys are prepared. Alright. In my mind, he's probably like one of the best projectile characters you could use for in melee. I'm not sure if there's gonna be anyone else that's better. He just plowed through that fucking thing. He just plowed through that boomerang like it was no business. Can I put items on and have like a heart container or some shit? This is painful. God damn it, he just wants to bum rush me, shit. Okay, maybe we can do some melee attacks, but Alright, that's it for today, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in the future of my Let's Plays. This is Basinger signing out. What a pathetic. Alright, see you guys then.